All right, so the correct complementary strand of mRNA for this DNA template